If you're infected with toenail fungus, the biggest mistake you could ever make is to think this is nothing serious. It will cost you your life. Caroline was my patient, and I must say that the infection was so aggressive, it even took our entire medical team by surprise. But it wasn't long before we got another medical case like this one, and then another. The number of serious cases with people suffering from toenail fungus is increasing at an alarming rate in America.